so much a goodbye, but more a so long. So long, it's not so goodbye. So this is our last show for the year. I guess it was better that they didn't go,
yeah!
Fuck yeah! Because we're passing back. Never have to worry about you guys again. We've been out here for, I think this is our 77th show. So we're looking forward to getting in the studio next year and making a record. But, you know, I'm sure it's odd for everyone. To recontextualize and to come here, I see front row Pam, first show ever. First Magpie show ever. FRP, otherwise. Sometimes I stand up here and I'm playing these songs and I look over and I expect to see Chris or I expect to see Steve, but I see these new guys that are so much, they're so very positive in there and I feel like they're my family. It's odd for me to feel positive about my family. Just kidding. But I feel very privileged to be up here and playing with everyone up here and to, you know, everyone left their homes and their families to come out and just try this thing that we decided to try out. And, you know, we had a lot of fun. We had a lot of, thank you. And, you know, it does really feel like this extended family, and for John to come in and everyone in these different contexts, it means a lot to me. And Joe. For Joe to hold it all together. What? He is a drummer. Yeah, he's a drummer. But anyway, I want to introduce Nick Rosen back here. Charity White is somewhere. She's feeling ill. She lost her voice, so that's why. She's here. But she... We've got Katarine Ottenson over here. Adrian Ju. Nico Garciatua. Sven Pipien on the bass. I already introduced Joe, but he can have two applause in the night. John Hogg, everyone. Marc Ford. Thank you. And Mitch Robinson. And again, I'd like to, for those of you who weren't there last night, I'd like to thank Doug Redler, Drew Consaldo, Randy Brown, Quake, Martina, which is somewhere, Martina's back over there. There's Martina. Sean and Connor and all the people that helped bring this together and stick it out. So we'll play a couple more and then we'll see you guys in a little while. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
See ya.
Thank you so much. Next time I'll do a kind of Monterey thing with a tambourine where I fuck it and set fire to it. I just know it's happening. Next time, next year.